Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding way to get back on board, written by Suhasini Haider. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial relates to how India needs to change its diplomatic strategy. Diplomatic strategy. And secondly, it is about the changing stance of US. Changing stance of US. Now, in order to understand both these things, what this editorial is about, first of all, we need to understand B and R project, one belt, one road project. Now, this is a project which envisages the connectivity of the Asian landmass with that of Central Asian countries and with that of Middle East countries till that of European nations. So one belt and one road project, it is a part of the China's dream project of communication lanes. Now when it comes to India, it had not been receptive to this idea of OBOR or to this idea of B&R. Now why India has not been receptive to this idea? Now when we understand this OBOR in detail, OBOR is a holistic project, and a part of this project also involves China-Pakistan economic corridor. Now this is very important. China-Pakistan economic corridor. Now this economic corridor that China is building or that China envisages to complete, it passes through Gilgit-Baltistan region. It passes through Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. So this is one reason why India is not joining this project. Because if India will be joining this project, it will be giving a kind of a consensus. It will actually be condoning the act of China of usurping Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. So this is something that India don't want to do, and this is the reason why India is not getting involved in this project. But when it comes to the future, when it comes to the importance of communication lanes, the communication lanes, they are gaining a lot of importance. Now without access to the communication lanes, it will become difficult for India to carry out its economic activity. Now China, which has already marched far ahead of India in terms of economic race, if India will not be joining these projects, India will be laid back even in the communication lane race. So it is in the interest of India to join these projects. But how can India join this project? In order to do that, India need to actually tinker with its diplomatic strategy. Now how can that be done? That can be done if India will bring Afghanistan on board. This is very important. Afghanistan on board, and Afghanistan along with India should be asserting pressure on China that this B and R projects component of CPEC, it rather than it be passing through Pakistan occupied Kashmir, it should be passing through Afghanistan. Now another important question, why Afghanistan will be joining India in exerting pressure over China. Now Afghanistan would be exerting this pressure because Afghanistan is also not interested in trading with Pakistan. Afghanistan and Pakistan, they no more are friendly nations. Now the reason being, Pakistan believes that the attacks in its country are being done by the terrorists that are being mushroomed in Afghanistan. Whereas Afghanistan has always been a believer that the terrorist outfits belonging to Taliban, they have a succor, they have a support from Pakistan. So both these countries, they're not in good terms with each other. So the change stance of India's diplomatic strategy should be like to involve Afghanistan in asserting pressure and in tinkering with this component. Now another important question comes to our mind. Why India needs to rework on this strategy at a fast pace? So why there should be hurry in this new diplomatic strategy that India should be adopting? So there should be a hurry because recently what world is witnessing is the phase of uncertainty. Now you must use this thing in your mains examination when you're writing an answer. Now world is passing through a phase of uncertainty. Now what phase of uncertainty the world is passing through? Now the world is passing through the phase of uncertainty whereby US is not ready to assert itself in the Asian region. USA no longer has some long-term vision for the Asian region. USA might also be bewildering over the idea of sending troops to Afghanistan. United States of America might also be evacuating in Middle East countries. Now all the changes that the United States of America might be carrying out, this might give a vacuum, this might create a vacuum. And this vacuum again would be filled by either Russia or China. So in such, if such a situation would be unfolding, it would not be good from India's diplomatic point of view. In order to cater to such a unfortunate situation that might unfold, India really needs to work on this diplomatic change. So there is a need to alter this diplomatic strategy. And India should not remain dependent on United States of America. India must create its own independent vision of Asia. India must create its independent vision of how to interact with China. And India should be focusing on engaging with the neighbor countries in order to assert pressure on China. And this is also the phase of wait and watch how United States of America will be unfolding itself in the Asian region. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 84594000 in case you're interested in joining the offline classes at BrainyIAS.com in Chandigarh. Now you can also buy our online classes and you can also buy our video class packages on entire civil services preparation. You can also download Brainika magazine. Now Brainika magazine relates to current affairs. You can also download Brainy Eddy magazine. Now this Brainy Eddy magazine relates to the decodes of the editorials. You can also download Brainy Ka QA. Now this relates to the question and answers for the mains examination. Now you can also download Brainy IAS application from Google Play Store. So this is all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.